Today we are bench bleeding the master cylinder for a 66 satellite, which applies to pretty much every master cylinder ever. Start with hooking up your tubes from the ports. Make sure you have fluid topped off and the ends of the tubes submersed in the fluid. Push in, kind of slowly, you'll see the bubbles. Let it back out. Let it sit for about 10 seconds between each pump. You'll keep doing this until there's no more bubbles coming out of the tubes. Wait 10 seconds again.